the same thing. So that time our teacher told us, in the next week we will start present your presentation. Just I was that time just shocked. We should present our presentation. Actually it's kind of not feeling some stress for that time, but then I told myself, no, I can't do this either. And then think about whether the topic is suitable for me to talk about, you know, kind of some people. I told myself maybe the environment is a good one, and then I think again, and no, it's not a good one, because I think everybody knows it and how to protect it in our environment. But you know, sometimes, no, it's environment maybe it's not a good one, because everybody knows about it, and then start to think again, what's the topic is very well to think about it, and kind of nothing comes to my mind to talk about it. I told myself it is good to take a break and then start to think again. And after 2 days, I told myself maybe I choose something that I love so much. And I asked, what are the things that I love so much? And I told myself, maybe I think all of us know, maybe something is linked to sport, especially class four, something like that. So that time I felt happy. I thought to myself, wow, finally I can find the topic to think something about it. But and then start to some search about it and get information. But then during the search, I realized that classical, you know, is one of the greatest enjoyable play in the world. Maybe it's not so sweet for me to talk about it, because you know it's the greatest player. And then again, I told myself, no, it's not a good topic. I'm just feeling boring, something like that. My friend just right now feeling boring. You know, I don't know what's the topic I choose, so just, so I can say, just how it is, and I don't know what's the topic I choose, so just it's gonna be tonight, why I can't choose anything for it. But don't you feel that the word that I used during my speech is me, myself, I all the time use those pronouns that I stand for ourselves. So this is my topic, pronoun I. Today I'm here to talk about pronoun I, but before, just I wanted to say something. I'm sorry, because in my past speech, I used those pronouns, I mean myself, I describe a lot of myself. This kind of introduction for my topic, how is your feeling just now, how is your feeling when you some person all the time describe herself or himself, what's your feeling? How's your feeling all the time that I describe myself? Yeah, what else? How's your feeling when I describe about me, myself, I all the time describe myself?
Even if you want to refer to Quran, Allah, in the Quran, most of the time, yeah, he said that, instead of saying, I send a message, I send that something for you, he said that we send.
Yeah,
it means we have to refer from talking about myself, something like that.
Yeah, definitely I agree with it, because God in Quran said, God said, لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا إِنسَانَ. Don't say, I create humanity. We do it together. It means it's not good to all the time speak about ourselves together. So here, I talk about some point, one of the things was pronoun in general. And who is the people that use pronoun a lot, and why they use it, and what happened if all the time describing ourselves. And finally, what is the word that you can use instead of I? The first pronoun in general.
Can you write down the topic?
Okay, but I'm not going to be spelling, so it's any mistake for you.
Okay.
I think it's like that.
Thank you.
myself, by pronoun, meaning my, myself, I something like that. So it means all my focus, all my attention just on myself, and I don't care about you, what other people say, just describe myself, my experience in life. And just, there is a truth, and the truth be said, and you know it, both of gender, male and female, in every age, whether childhood, teenager, or adult, use pronoun I, but of course, change from one person to another person, how they use it. We know we have to talk about those persons that describe or use pronoun I all the time in every situation. Some situation maybe is there is no need to describe ourselves. For example, when you go to hospital, visit illness, people, there is no need to describe yourself. So that situation, we know, is just kind of an extra thing, describe yourself. And who are the person that describe, we use pronoun I and why they use it? In my opinion, those persons that all the time describe themselves, they are sick. But actually, they have mental illness, not physical illness. Why mental illness? No, they have mental illness because they all the time think about what other people think about them and how people think about them. It is true, again, all of us care about what other people say about us. But again, there are two groups of people. One of them care about other opinion. Just take their benefit from there and the good, take the good idea, the positive idea, and ignore the bad idea. But another people care about every single word that people think about them. So that the problem starts here. Because when all the time in your life think about other people, what other people say about me and how they think about me, so maybe tell yourself what people say to me, oh, look at that man. There is not a good or not a good boy or girl. I feel so sorry for their family because they have a good child. Never try enough. He's not good enough. So something like that. Tell herself or himself in mind. Maybe people don't think about him or her like that, but just her or his opinion. Say something. So start to this person start to thinking and how change people's opinion about myself. And maybe one of the ways say I wanna prove and show myself for other people, describe myself, who am I actually, who am I can do everything, tell them I'm here, I'm exist, I can do anything for everybody, I'm a good one for my family, there is no need to feel sorry about me for my family because I can't do anything that I want. So that thing, all the time, when see anybody without, sometimes think hello, start to describe them, I did it, I will do it, I can do it, I know everything, something like that. So what happens if this person continue doing something like that when you see you? You know, those times you actually feel that bad when they are selfish, just think about her or himself and don't care about anything else, just for show herself or himself and tell people I'm here. So those times when people see her or himself, just wanted to avoid them because all the time describe themselves, and we know it's a part of human nature. No one wanted to listen for the person all the time describe himself. So it's avoid them and gonna be a lonely one in life and have no relationship with other people. So final thing, what you can use instead of I. Now the most important, the imaginary word that you can use instead of I is the we. We now imagine we are working in a company and your leader have a meeting for you and tell you, listen, my boy, my girl, something like that. We have a big job. We will do very well and good for all of us. When we say the leader of the company say we, of course, I'm sure every employer that feel something like that. Well, my leader said we, just not just I. So those time feel that we are together, we can do anything that we want. It's not just for our leader, just for ourselves. So that time they do the work very well. It's good for the company. So that when you say we, it means we are the same. There's no difference between us. We can do anything that we want because we are together. The key of our powers is the things that we are together. And how we can use pronoun we instead of I, it means we now just give up showing ourselves for people. Just think about it, all the time we say action is louder than speech. in not just by using pronoun I, or if you want to improve yourself or anybody else, just using pronoun me instead of I. And this is the final thing, and is there any question?
Thank you so much. Do you have any comments or question? I have a question for you. Did you prepare yourself this topic, or are you preparing this topic for yourself? Who prepared this?
Actually, it's myself.
Do you have any question? Thanks, I appreciate your presentation. Actually, you have done very well. And your fluency is